Good morning. Today's plan is to study and finish a couple of tasks that I had from yesterday. I was thinking about studying outside, but it's not Charleston if there's not a little bit of rain.
My name is Hussain. I'm a junior here at the College of Charleston. I am a part of the Honors College as well as the Chemistry Department, as my major is in Biochemistry. I do research on campus. I'm involved with the Ultimate Frisbee team. I'm a tutor. My other hobbies include running, eating out at all the different restaurants in Charleston, and just hanging out with friends.
Hi, this is my friend Heidi. In between class, we like to go on little walks, little adventures. Today, we're gonna go get some gelato and go sit by the waterfront.
Behind me is one of my favorite places in Charleston, the Pineapple Fountain here near the waterfront. And I thought I would take this time to kind of talk about like why I chose to come to CFC. I knew personally that I wanted a smaller school, because the larger class sizes can be kind of daunting. I settled on Charleston because of the class sizes, but also when I came here, I honestly kind of felt like home. When you come down here and you're surrounded by like the beautiful buildings and things like that, as someone who enjoys nature as much as I do, I was a little worried that I wouldn't get those outdoor experiences and the like, but I was so wrong. Seeing things like this, seeing the waterfront, all the different parks, I knew that this would be a place where I could get the best of both worlds and both a great living environment and a great college experience.
Hey, good morning, it's about 8:25 a.m. I am headed to the School of Science and Mathematics building, but I decided to cut through one of my favorite places on campus, Cougar Mall. When I was applying for schools and going and touring, it was my fit. Often I'll come try to make my pass walk through here. It's magical, the combination of the old inside buildings and the trees and the bricks and stuff like that. I don't know, it's a pleasant walk and one of my favorite things to make sure I go through at least once a day.
Hello, this is me in my lab. I work with Dr. Catherine Millay and one of our fellow students named Fabio. The research here is mainly undergraduate focused. This is beneficial because when looking for research, professors are geared to working with undergraduates like myself. For someone who is studying to go to dental school, having lab skills is actually super important, because a lot of labs, as you'll see in this, you have to be super technical and really like precise. So that can transfer over into a lot of like good skills. This orange color, we're working with zinc and zincon. And why does CFC provide such a unique experience? Well, because it's mainly undergraduate, you get a lot of the opportunities that you wouldn't get at other universities where you're competing with graduate students and things like that. It'll go from this color to eventually this really pretty blue color. My undergraduate research has been one of my favorite parts so far being here at the college.
I'm a tutor here at the School for the Center of Student Learning, better known as the CSL. I'm a chemistry tutor for entry-level chemistry.
Hey, it's about 2:10 in the morning. I kind of lost track of time studying. My overall goal is a Bachelor of Science in Biochemistry, and skills and techniques and knowledge that'll help me get into dental school, but just wanted to show you guys it's not always easy. There's gonna be days that honestly you have to just sit down and get work done, and that was kind of the day and well into the night for me.
This is my experience at the College of Charleston. I hope you guys enjoy.
Can't wait to see you on the red bricks.